extended, your head is between your arms, your navel's pulled in. Breathe, and now slowly walk your feet to your hands. Find your hands, walk your feet up to them, roll it up. Look, you can get an incredible ab workout in a standing position. That's what we're gonna do. So right leg goes back, arms up over the head, and give you a pelvic tilt. Good. So think of this just the same way you would crunches on the floor. And you've got to create your own resistance. We're working the abs by flexing and extending the spine. Now we're going to tap it in. Tap. Good. If you're feeling a little off balance, number one, you don't have to go so deep. Number two, take ankles and back up to the sky. Tap ankles, back up to the sky. Good job, nice. Tap it down.
I don't know why she doesn't say that. Up. Every time I do this, I have to watch.
Tap. All right, love this one. Like, the knee brace forward above the elbow. Knee forward. Seriously intense for the core. Knee forward. And back up. I love it. Knee forward. You will too. Because you're going to get really good at it. Knee forward. All right, guys, come down the plank. Keep the body up. Pull the knee forward. Check it. Knee, then outside. Do it again. Knee forward. Outside. Nice. Woo! Get into your side plank. Here we go. Side plank, and then one drop. Now pile punch. Curl under. Now we're rolling it back. Drop that right knee and roll back. You're amazing. Let's do it again. It's curl, curl, curl. I love this, I love this, I love this side. Now one side bend. Pio Pike, you are so hot. Moving your body, sculpt your body, roll it back. Can we do it again? This is number three. Curl, 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 curl. Side plank, push into it. One side bend. Pio Pike, push your hips up to the sky. Rolling it back down. Awesome job. Let's go back in your crisscross. Left knee and your knee. So we bend and pull in. Ready? It's bend, I'm taking it back, and pull it in. Now, if you need to tap your foot down, you can. But I want you to look over your shoulder, and can you see your foot? That's your goal, you don't have to do it today. Let's go quick. Here, and tuck. Here, and tuck. Here. Now, really reach. Reach, and tuck. You're amazing. Reach. This should be uncomfortable for your knee. If it is, get a towel, put something underneath it, so you can keep going. Because now we're gonna make it a kick. Down, kick, down. Kick, reach.